I ended up thinking, well, I can't put Savvy with anybody else but Paul Way. Because Paul Way is not intimidated at all, because he thinks he's going to be better than Savvy is. You know, he was at that point in time in his life. And I paired them together for the first day, foursomes and four ball. And they put, I think, a point on the board. You'll have to, you can, the beauty of this is you can Google it all. But anyway, they put a point on the board at least, and maybe one and a half, I don't know. But at lunchtime on the second day, one of the Spanish guys, officials, came to me and said, you need to talk to Savvy. He says, he's not happy. And I get Savvy in the locker room. It's at Palm Beach Gardens. It's 95 degrees. He's peeling his shirt off. I said, Savvy, is everything good? Oh, this boy, he says, I have to tell him everything. No, don't you put that club. No, do this, do that. And he said, I feel like his father. I said, Savvy, you are his father. That's why you're playing with him, for Christ's sake. You know, is it a problem? And he looked at me for about 4 seconds, 5 seconds. The penny dropped all of a sudden, you know. For me, is no problem. And that was the end of the story.